There is no what if. I am pregnant. And it is Jesus.